Mechatronics is a research arena of computer engineering, which is primarily pursued by the computer electronics engineers of various tech companies in developed countries. Mechatronics is the field which combines the knowledge of mechanical, electrical, electronics, and computer programming to make products more interactive. The need for sophisticated machines is on an ever-growing rise as we advance more into the age of computers and microprocessors. This need for sophisticated hardware is where mechatronics engineers come into play. They have all the knowledge required to operate, repair, and even make new machines. As the need for mechanical hardware will stay forever, the need for mechatronics engineers will stay forever too. There are almost 40-45% of the industries which are currently equipped with the potential to advance their manufacturing plants on an autonomous basis. Their production lines are operated much more efficiently, in turn increases the production rate, and it is all because of the inclusion of upcoming technologies which are evidently the biggest part of mechatronics and industrial automation. And the rest of the 50-55% of industries are in the shift of this revolution to keep up with Industry 4.0, hence creating more job opportunities in the mechatronics field. Mechatronics is the future and it's inevitable. Almost all of the world's industries no longer use pure mechanical machinery anymore. Mechatronics evolved during the Third Industrial Revolution. And it had become an inseparable part of Industry 4.0. It addresses the increasing need of companies who develop robotics and automated systems, not just for manufacturing but in vehicles, consumer and industrial products and devices, aerospace and more. Many engineering schools worldwide are offering mechatronics as a distinct program. There are many chances students after their intermediate, 12th class, seem to be lost in knowing what they want to pursue, so below are some introspections I would recommend for a student before going for this particular mechatronics field of engineering. It has a very wide scope as every industry is working with mechatronics machines. For research purposes, it is a very nice branch. It is an emerging branch unlike topics like conventional machining. Inclination towards practical application in the field of upcoming technologies like robotics, additive manufacturing, autonomous systems, and IoT or the Internet of Things. India is a country where people don't want to take risks, they don't follow interests, they just follow the branch that seems to be very wide scope e-machine design in mechanical. The scope is there, but we are not able to reach that level. In India, one can work in the simulation and modeling domain as quality engineer on a factory floor or as a maintenance engineer in an industry. As the field is emerging, and India lacks that amount of sophistication currently, one can't expect to be a truly mechatronics engineer. Elsewhere in the world, there are many new and challenging frontiers opening up for a mechatronics engineer in the fields of MEMS and NEMS, semiconductor fabrication technology, telerobotic surgery, and humanoid robotics. I presume that you may also be referring to the job opportunities available for mechatronics engineering graduates. It is highly specific to the geographical region. In countries like Germany, Sweden, and Italy, there are pretty good opportunities for people proficient in mechatronics. In India, the number of job opportunities available for mechatronics engineers is quite limited. But if you can prove your knowledge in signal processing, sensors, virtual instrumentation, rapid prototyping, etc. by doing a relevant project or through a page, then you can greatly increase your chances of getting a well-paid job in India itself. In 12th, if the physics class really intrigued you on how these electronics work, for example a simple smartwatch or smart mirror or your Google Assistant, majorly including home automation systems, an automotive six-axis robotic arm, etc., then this might be the perfect field for your curiosity to be nurtured into.